In 1995, Fanie de Villiers was the best bowler in the world. Now, at his Pretoria home, which resembles Araja's summer pavilion, we found the 46-year-old father of four decidedly evergreen.
Wow, you're living like a legend here.
I grew up on a farm, and because of that, I tried to find a hectare in town, and that was many years back, 15, 20 years back. And over the years, developed it, obviously, with a little rugby field and tennis court and stuff for the kids to grow up on, the same way I grew up. And it's worked for me. But before we do anything, there's a tradition in this place. Before you can have a drink, you have to kick poles and get it over before you're allowed to have a first drink here.
Let's do it.
And it's true. I promise you, you're not allowed to drink anything if you can't place it over. All right?
First time.
No. You can have as many chances as you like.
Could Simba cross from sprinter to fly half as easily as Fanie had from javelin ace to fast bowler?
That's a goal.
How long has it taken someone to get the ball in there?
I must admit, some oaks missed the Bryce before.
Oh, no. One more time.